Alright, now we have our scale, and let's see what we have here. I ended up doing 3 layers of add-ins, so I guess 4 layers of the wool and, yeah, 3 layers of add-ins. So, just to give you an idea of how much I had on there. Just kind of try to pile them all up. All right, I don't know if you can read that or not, but we have 36 grams. Quarter ounces. So there you go. That's what I get off a full board. So when you get yours going, I'll be curious to see what you get off of yours. Bye.